So the first thing we want to do is step through this program. I'm going to move, I'm going to highlight the home point, which is line number 2. And now to get to that point, I'm going to press and hold this move to icon. So that icon goes to a specific point in the program. These icons here, this is stepping through a program. So if I step forward through the program, it's just going to go one point at a time. And if you notice, it did not move at the weld speed as I'm stepping through. Okay. Now at the bottom of the program, if I step forward, it will return to the first point in the program. Right. This move to icon works with any point. So if I highlight a point and just simply hold down the move to, it will go to that point. Once it arrives at the point, we have our run. Right now, our weld is disabled, so if I hit run, now you can see that the robot is welding along the fillet at the parameters that we set. And now we run the full program. Okay, so that is stepping through a program and moving to a specific point in a program. For full playback, I will select the home point, press and hold the move 2, and currently we have the weld disabled. On the control panel is the switch that enables and disables the weld. So although we're not in auto mode, we can still weld in this teach mode. So my weld is disabled. I'm ready to run. And it runs the program moving at the weld speed with the weld disabled